Don't care about that. Event. 18 meteorites. Cool. Alright, so we want to go here, we want to go to event details, we want to go here, and we want to claim that, and then we want to go meteorites over Qingce. So it's telling us to start over yonder. Okay, let's start over yonder. One second, I'm gonna close my curtains.
I hear the voice of fate, speaking my name in humble supplication.
Okie doke, doke, doke. Something on my email real quick. Oh my god. That help? That didn't help at all, did it? At least I can find some glaze lilies. Slightly blue. Got it. Alright. They like to hide on the edges, so. He shouldn't die. Give me your money. Give me your meat. Yeah, I got your meat. Don't help at all. You can barely see those. Goddamn. Here it is. That's easy mode. Teleport to this boy. Alrighty. Easy enough. There that one is. Hey, at least these ones are all in plain sight. Yeah, it's good to have a lot of meat in this game, Kevin. Make food. Meat. Guys, trying to protect this meteorite. No, they dead. He dead. D-E-D dead. Come back here, piggy. Oh my god, piggy. There we go. I think this one's probably on the mountain side. Oop, I didn't mean to drop, but I guess I'm looking.
Huh?
Where do you think this guy is? One sec, sorry, I gotta respond to a text real quick. Seems like monsters kind of just hang around them. Maybe I should kill all those guys, but nah. I'm just going for the meteorites. Oh, couldn't dodge fast enough. Only a firm arrowhead, eh? I bet you it's over there. Look at that. Look at that nerd staring at the meteorite. Yeah, that's right. Show me where it is, nerd. Yeah, I've been playing Valorant Overwatch a little bit. I'm probably going to play some more Apex here. I got back into it. Played with a friend yesterday. Got my first 10 kill game in a little while. Actually, I haven't played Valorant at all because I don't have anyone I know that plays it right now. So, and I'm just not the best at CS. My raw aim is good, but my CS movement is really bad. Actually doesn't do too bad of damage, like 1300 for a dude with not upgraded weapons and stuff. Alrighty. I'll shoot those guys. Now those guys are just digging. I'll make sure that me. Where are y'all at? Where is this meteorite? Ah, there it is. Faint hint of blue. What's up, bro? Damn, that swirl though. Lightning swirl for the win. Alright. So there's a bunch of shit over here. So let's go up here first and get this one. Yeah, the new Apex season is super fun. I really like Horizon, but I don't know if I should stick to Wraith or Horizon. Horizon's so good. It's just, she's... The amount of angles you can take on people is nuts. You just gonna let her tell that to you, Kevin? And tell you to go do your homework?
I do worry about the well-being of my retinue during my impromptu absence.
I'm sure the good people of the Adventurers Guild are absolutely fine, main Fräulein.
Not pay attention, sorry. Let's see. Try to write a shitty essay then, sure. Nah, I'm godly. Bro, if you only knew what writing essays were. Oh, it's up there. Okay. Here, get this one. There are two here. Look at that. Three there. Damn. Damn. Oh, it's calling to me. I gotta do it. I gotta do it. So dumb. Why am I not using the Venti glide?
Wouldn't gliding be fast?
Oh, like a big boy.
Wouldn't gliding be fast?
Another shot.
Hit dead, bro. Yo, Kevin, you watching? How do you set up the thing where when people subscribe, it like says this person has subscribed on the stream?
For the wicked.
Oh, got it. Okay. Display capture. Do you create a scene, and then basically in that scene you kind of link it to your Twitch sub somehow? I'm assuming that's like the algorithm to it. Button add their alert box. All right. Has to be up here. Has to be. There it is. Cool. And that is the last one for Qingce. So let's go and click this.